The Environmental Health and Safety Program is a program that is designed to provide students with a good base knowledge for pursuing careers in environmental health and safety.
What excites me most about this field is the students in this program will make a difference in the environment.
The program helps to teach you how to be a first responder if there's a chemical spill in your community, to identify and help to clean up that spill.
How to deal with hazardous waste, what defines a hazardous waste, what laws and regulations pertain to those hazardous waste.
It is so much fun to learn about your environment and about what you can do to help your environment.
The students look forward to coming to class and getting to the laboratory portion of the class. First, we'll learn what we're going to do with this equipment, and then we'll put it on and use it.
Having hands-on doing a hazardous waste spill was so interesting.
No matter how you learn, actually doing it and getting the experience is what you need to be successful.
The instructors of the Environmental Health and Safety Program are just phenomenal.
All of our faculty that teach these courses have either worked in the field or are currently working in the field.
So we got real world experiences, real world stories.
Their real life expertise being in the field themselves, I thought that it brought a lot of value to the program.
The length of the program, I think it was perfect because it's 1 year, but you still get a break in between the semesters.
You're with the same set of students for that entire time, and you get to know that group of students.
There are many ways to get this type of training, but I believe that CLC offers the best bang for the buck.
We are one of three colleges in the United States that is currently offering this program.
We're the only community college in Illinois that offers 5 industry certifications associated with our program. The Environmental Regulations Awareness, the Advanced Air Monitoring, the REC Regenerator, the OSHA Confined Space, and the HAZWEPR, which is Hazardous Waste Operations.
This is truly a program for people that would like to learn some really great job skills in a growing and interesting career field.
My favorite part of the whole program is basically the whole program itself. I really did enjoy every aspect of it.
We have to worry about our environment. We have to worry about the planet. We have to worry about what we're leaving to future generations.
Being prepared with this information, I will be able to make a difference in this world.
It's a very exciting field to where we're trying to reduce the amount of pollutants that are out there and make the world a safer place for all of us. Thank you.